this new tutorial. Today we try to make an electromagnet. So for this you need some wire, so simple wire you can buy online. So we need a battery, 2.5 volts. We need the scissors to cut this, and we need also those, and Allen keys as well. So this is just for to demonstrate what we're trying to do. So you need around 2 feet of, one and a half feet of wires. So let me cut it. There we go. So we can put it aside. So we have all of it here. So we need to clean it up a little bit here, about half an inch. So cut it like this. So you see here, you have it cleared up. So you can see here. So we do the same thing for the other part. Cut it like this. There we go. Now we try to do. So try to roll it all around the Allen key. Leave about two fringes like this, and from there I'm gonna turn it all around it like this. Now that you have finished, I'm gonna give it a good try. That's what it looks like. And we take one side, we put it on the minus, and the other side we put it on the plus. Just like this. Make sure it's well connected to the tips. The battery. And let's see how it behaves now. So put it here. Alright, there we go. See what we can run. Let's try to see if we can get the other one. We can get the two of them. Hope you can see it. See it here. We got the two. Alright. Let's try one more time. Try to pick it up. Let's try to take the second one. There we go. It's finished. Alright. I hope you enjoy it. So please give it a like, leave a comment, share the video. Thank you.